On the count of three, one, two, three, and it looks